Oh, it's not this time. Good boy.
Nigga, 4 bars tired, man. Like, dude, my shit premium.
What a match shot. Yeah. Good fucking boys, man.
Yeah, I'm gonna need a much quicker jump shot soon.
I'll have to get a grand lock. Yeah. Or just take. Yeah. I ain't gonna show it.
Take over.
I took the driving duck up and damn that bitch.
One hand slams.
Don't play too high. One hand slams coming soon.
Good ass to today.
Oh yeah. If I pro and rookie.
Oh, excuse me.
Yeah, this would actually be a school in here. This would be a fucking school day. A fucking early in the morning grind.
Yeah. Yep. We play like about. That was not a good lob. You could look about 4 feet of four.
You know, if you get dressed at like 5:30 type shit. But that morning grind fell off. Man, that morning grind fell off. That's your ass now. I said the morning grind fell off. That's your ass now. Until the next 2K comes out.
Yeah, that's funny as fuck, man.
That's all. Get my shit premium.
Guess,
man, what the fuck is that? I gotta hit 85 while I get my good animations. That's tough. Yep, get up.
I go shopping, man. Cut that thing, I cut it, man.
Stop, bitch. Baked toes? What's the fucking name, Joe? Stop, baked toes. That's off. Oh, shit, mate. Goddamn. Dropped it. That's late? The fuck? The god. I fucking made this though. What? It was like fucking five in a row. Can I get premium once? Shit. I think they've won! I'm supposed to say five in a row. Fucking stupid. The takeover? That's embarrassing. I'm gonna just stick to making centers so that I make a guard towards the end of the year. Yeah. These cookies talking about. I think I'm sending the group message making mouth buzzes, like, y'all are so weird.
Like, bruh. Yes, which are sweet cookies topped with coconut-coated marshmallows. Of course, you know that Arco Iris is Spanish for rainbow, which makes sense because these cookies are from Mexico.
Oh my goodness. Okay, so look at this. We have the whole package. It looks like a cereal box. But it's not. These cookies, you're just a little bit closer, but we are both really far off.
Alright, rent has 39.
Why am I still checking in fucking July? That looks stupid.
Hell, are you still powdering your bones? You know you don't.
I bought them big toes.
There's no need for messy powders or nasty ointments. That's a thing of the past. If you want to keep your fellas feeling cool and dry all day and reduce chafing, then you need to get yourself the crop preserver.
Little mushrooms. Now, when I first saw this, I thought it was one of those gimmicky things for, like, bridal showers, where they're like, let's make everything into wieners. In a world this big with this many people, there is a man out there with a penis that looks just like this.
Damn.
Are you confessing something right now? And that man is me. These taste good.
Well, I like these, man.
So, it's like a peanut butter cup without the peanut butter stuck on the end of a bagel bite.
I like it. I have a guest. Step aside.
You know what? I'm gonna take a risk. We'll see her right over
let's
my
eyes. Big left. Toes, big shit.
Glasses would stop it. Or would it break and go in your eyes?
It wouldn't break my eye. Glasses? Okay. Now.
It was 67, I think. But look at this. Oh, I'll stop playing rounds like that. Like, I couldn't just wake up nowadays and play 2K and be like, I want to lose today. I want to just hop on with anybody. Let's just lose. Making bullshit. Bullshit. Deck shot. Getting that Delson treatment. I'll start early. Oh, shit. That's off. I want to say, I want to say, shit. Oh, excuse me. I'll just flick him to stick around, in case he wondered. Yeah. Basically. They should make contact alley-oops. That'd be sick. Drumming style, balls in the face. Is that a three?
Gonna paint these with mid rangers, and I think that's a pretty much watching that Zuli and Dino series.
I've been to a part of town that they call Little Tokyo. In Little Tokyo, they have these stores that have packages of little cookies and stuff like this that often look and taste like this. So I'm aiming for Japan because Tokyo is in Japan, and when I say it, I don't have to say what, people who've already commented that.
Oh, you got angry and you channeled that into an accurate throw. I believe that you're exactly right.
What about you?
But I'm thinking that I can get closer than you can with you.
Hell no. I'm staying home. What? Hell no. Some facts. Do it from another 2 points, so I'm trying to at least. Well, facts. Shit, see your shit. Titty slip? This right here, this is toxic level 5, bro. The two big men. Can we get any more toxic? Yeah, it's not. And two, they might shoot hook shots. Who knows? Yeah. Endgame, I bet they're talking about this. Because he has no fucking lateral quickness, no perimeter defense. Really, what the fuck? Let's go. Yeah. Okay. Oh. That's me. Yeah, get off my dick, bro. Let's talk about it. That's all, Thomas. I'm fucking watching. Let's go. It's off. It's fucking, I don't know, I should have previewed. Let's go. Dumbass. Oh shit, I can preview the fucking board. That's all. This shit. I'm trying to get a spin shot in. Green, get the fuck out of my face. Now they wanna go, now they wanna leave game chat with your fucking explodes. Imagine having two centers on get a board. Toxic ass, trash ass bitches. Let me quit the game. Fuck out of here. I might get difficult shots on LeBron because it feels the same with Hall of Fame. $4.45 from New Court.
I mean,
what does it say?
They got these airy, gimmicky candies all around the world. I mean, this could also be Mexico. I'm going to hedge my bets with the Atlantic, but my guess is Brazil.
Hello, Justin. Two.
I hope it's Canada. Man, I should have. I'm out of practice.
Wow, that was.
I'm rusty.
I'm surprised I stayed on the board.
It was, I know, as the dart was flying over, it was kind of doing this.
It was awesome to watch from behind. I need a red cam. Can I
because you just tried our Happy Bing Bing ice cream cones, soft crunchy wafer cones with rich chocolate filling. With cookies so nice, we had to feature them twice. These little guys are available for your chomping pleasure in the country of South Korea.
Where's a gross girl? I fucking video game. What the fuck are you gonna do better? I don't get it. You're out of two? Are you actually kidding me?
Not on the map. It is on the map, but it's not marked on the map. If you happen to hit it
even if you also hit it, I mean, I can't give it to you. But what are the chances that I hit it and you hit it?
This has got some caramel in it. It's like a sunflower.
Good. Lemony, is it not?
It is.
Lemon and chocolate.
It is an odd taste.
Okay. I don't like that one. But don't tip
them. Light them up. I'm gonna be knocking those down the rest of the day.
I mean, I have no idea.
I might as well just aim for the largest country.
I got these four darts, so I gotta spread these things out. I gotta answer multiple countries.
Don't hit the ocean.
Lemons and chocolate.
Yeah. The fact that he went up with that confidently, just tells me. For real. That's all. Look at his ass. He got box up with that. Come on, get up! Oh, fuck, let's get going. He's just sitting there with his hand on his knees. Oh shit, the fuck is wrong with you? Just a big interior. Damn, you're fucking late, bitch. I'm about to die, my boy. Driving, that should be a slam right there. Oh shit! Let's go. Snatchy ratchies. God damn! Off ball pass? Question mark? Fade. Oh! I thought our post base got passed. Oh, fill up. Oh, fill out again. Great, my friend. Come on, good. Crash. Mouth. Wow, 2K, why? That's off. That's off. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. That's very good. Took a neuter egg. I was gonna feel that. Fucking clank. Okay, we got a stone. What's up? Oh, he fucking ripped it. That's all. God, stop reaching! God! Wow. You gotta love it. We are loving that shit, bro. What? Oh,
steering. I can't. The fucking dude.
We still won though, so that's what matters. We still won though, that's what matters. Just take your L and move on. Go somewhere else. You got nervous on the last shot. You're scared.
Cool. Spin the block. Be my guest. Because we're so trash. Be my guest. Spin the block. You gonna call me trash? Yo, your teammate shot straight four balls and missed all of them. You should be more upset at him than me. What? What the fuck? White ass answer, man. Gang, stop reaching.
Yeah, which I do. So why do it to me? Let's go to the wall here and let's start. Shut up. Look at this spam, bro. My issue in my grades. I'm gonna show you some grades. There's a game chat hating on me. Too lame. I mean, sure. Nobody can shoot. Most 50 bitch on the planet. All the way. Into the bailout pass, ankle breaker along with it, throwing the alley-oop just for the bitches, California. Yeah, you know me, snatch it back, hesitating back, making him jump, he's reaching. And I'm about to lose my takeover.
But it don't even matter.
Cause I'm hitting my man Tavares with a beautiful cut. Bridges got swag hard. Spin the block. Shut the fuck up, bitch. 5 for 5, bitch. 5 for 5, bitch. The fuck up.
Fucking teammate to make a fucking shot. Screens are part of basketball, stupid bitch. Shut the fuck up. Screens are part of basketball, stupid bitch. Shut the fuck up. I shot whites.
Heard you.
Those were all green. It was one white, bitch. Stop giving the ball back, dumbass bitch. Tell your teammate to fucking shoot. Tell your teammate to fucking make a shot. Tell your teammate to make a fucking shot, bitch. Pussy ass, bitch. Ass fuck.
The problem with y'all in the 2K community is y'all complain about screens, but it's a part of basketball. Man, you don't understand that.
You know what I'm saying?
Because they can't guard it. Yeah. If they could get it out of there, they'd be like, that screen is trash. Screens or whatever. Keep setting them. But, you know what I'm saying? It's part of fucking basketball. Don't get mad at me. Get mad at the guy who made the sport. I just said let's put screens in basketball. Hey, it's there. Might as well use it. You know what I'm saying? It's a great teamwork effort. Great sportsmanship of the basketball side. Yeah, it'll be just a bunch of running around. Bullshit. For real. Holy fuck. One of them is too long. Yeah. Where it was 72 overall. Weak ass girl. Go back to the fucking marker. The fact that I took a close fade instead of just going all the way. Yeah. Where did you? Man, we could play to rip us over, honestly. Me and Gantcha. What the fuck could he be saying? What could this dude in game chat be saying? Like, what could he possibly be saying? 72 overall. Like, shit. I'm saying. Facts. That was a brown shirt for a good ass minute. For real. I missed it. Oh, I forgot my footage and batteries. The fuck are you making that shit? Shit. Free boards now. Can't even see them. Hell no. What the fuck is going on? You pull it up again, whatever. Yeah, that wind is 50 or shit. He quit. The fuck, Tiki? What the fuck? Dude, that's not realistic. And I can't hit this big ass motherfucker. Center quit. Dead block one time, okay. Oh, excuse me. These dudes. Okay, your third time pulling up. It's only because it's the end of the game. If this game was fresh, like the beginning, y'all would have pulled up again. Oh, that's gross. Let's go. Another playmaking badge. Just fucking get it. I don't think I'd ever put my money on this game, to be honest. I don't think I'd do it to myself. For, and with my Wi-Fi being ass, imagine me trying to pick up on annoying screens and these fadeaways. Shit, dude. Imagine. If you don't like the screen, why the fuck do you keep pulling up? That's off. Damn, bro. Hey, I'm gonna stop. Hey, hell, what the fuck? Who the fuck goes up with that? I'm gonna stop reaching. I'm tracking with a fucking Uganda. Fly in a minute. Oh shit. 2% cover. I see it. Oh, okay. So about fucking time. Yeah. You probably put on diamond with it too. Yeah, that's motherfucker. Yeah. I'm just gonna pass. Yeah, I can't reach him. I'm not gonna get all fucking lane safe with this bitch. Oh, look who's using screens. Yeah. Talking about me. It's not fucking working, buddy. It's not how you work. It's not how you do the fucking pick and roll offense. I'm sure that was done. Get him on the floor like that, right? See the fucking fade. Let your man get the board, right? Kick that shit back out. Or, that's it. Pump fake. Bail out. Right back to the slam. That's how you run pick and roll offense. Sorry, man. Step the fuck up, bro. You know what I'm saying? It's not just a fade! Gotta watch out for that deep range. Wait, not deep range, range extender. Oh, watch that back door. Three boards. Oh my god. I don't even have to do this. These dudes are just fucking pathetic. Sorry as shit. Quick ass back door. Pump fake. I don't got no fucking driver stats. All y'all motherfuckers jumping. Hold that fucking green. What the fuck they talking about, man? Go fall for it again? Okay. So are we reaching, sir? Tell you man to get the fuck out of my face. Get the fuck out of my face. It's either you block me or not. Ain't no shot contest. Good cut. I was ready to pass next time. Oh, you fucking bitch. Bump steal. Well, yeah, it's okay. Just suck that dick. Look at this fake ass Tysimo. This shit weak as fuck. And it's not 2K19. What the fuck is this? Yeah, y'all are so good at the game. I would love to be y'all one day. three boys. Yeah, fucking cakes. Oh, yeah, shit. Fucking cake, bro. Like, who the fuck do y'all think y'all is? You know what I'm saying? Like, the fuck? That shit easy, and one. Look at you, just playing all up in my dick. Playing all up on me, right? Tell your man to sit the fuck up. Put some shots on Bronze, bitch. Forget about me! They're fucking dog shit!
Don't you ever try to fucking embarrass the pick and roll game, stupid bitch. That was the worst pick and roll display I've seen in my fucking life. Shut the fuck up, bitch. Get a fucking jump shot, pussy. Get the fucking board, bitch. Shut the fuck up. Stop pulling up. Oh, racist people now, huh? Yeah, die in fucking hell, bitch. Die right now, bitch. Die right now, bitch. Die now, bitch.
And you know what he said, right? They're racist, bro. He said he called us niggers. White boys, man. You tell you something, you get a white boy pissed off enough in these worlds of ours, they're gonna call you the N-word. They're gonna lash out. They can't handle that trash talk. So, hey, I don't give a fuck. I beat them dudes like one, two, three times in a row. Look at his ass. Dude, this dude, he definitely just bought the game like 3 days ago. What the fuck? Look at their faces, bro. Motherfuckers gotta get racist because they're losing on the basketball video game. That's nice. I cannot wait to see how toxic 2K21 is gonna get, especially if they have punk affiliations. Yeah, motherfuckers. Yeah, leave the fucking park. It's about time I get fucking missing. It's about time I get missing.